What's up, YouTube? D&D here, and welcome back to The Surge. Alright, the last video that I have not put up yet, but I'm getting right to it. Kind of took a break off this game, because honestly it's pissing me off, because it seems like every time I try to make a video, get halfway through the video, the damn game drops. It's dropped me about 10 times, and it's aggravating me, it's making me dislike this game, but we're going to give it another shot. The last video, we took down one of the bosses that made us be able to open up a new rig. I did show it in a video in between this one and the last one. We got the new rig, but like I said, the game dropped on us. So let's check it out. Let's go over here. And I believe it's a security rig. I believe it's the one that we can open up doors. Now we got our implant slots. We have 16. So now we're at Mark 3 on our rig. So, like I said in the last video, we're gonna run all the way back and try to open up all the security doors.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for
check
you.
Check it out and see how it works. Also, we're gonna do a little bit of farming on the way. Trying to get us up to 75 so we can open up that overcharge to get more of those nano cores or something. I believe that's what they're called. So yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing here. Getting a little bit of getting some more scrap, which we don't get shit obviously for these guys, so honestly I might not be doing too much of it because we ain't getting shit. Guys, we only have 500 scrap, so yeah, might just be running through it. We'll wait until another level to get more scrap. Alright, is this to go downstairs? Another security door downstairs, so we gotta get down in the basement. So that's where we're making our way to now. They did a patch, and that's what sucks. Remember the one that we can do the injection of the energy and swap to this one, and bam, automatically get some more health? Yeah, they patched that where you can only get 5 at a time, where you can't just get the unlimited amount that we were before. So, that sucks. It's gonna make it a little more difficult, but at least you get 5 per implant, and you can stack it. Check that out.
permitted.
Let's see what it is. Hopefully it's something good. Ooh. Hello. Where is it? Is it this? I don't think it was. Was it? There it is. Ooh, vital boost. Definitely sounds good. We got to pull another screen. Tell you what, it's nice. It is worth going back and checking this shit out. I'm pretty sure that was the only one on this level, though. Should tell you what level it is. Sweet.
Warning. High magnitude power disruption detected. Unspecified damage to data systems detected. Failsafe protocol triggered. Facility-wide failsafe consoles recording as of mark 0 hours, 0 minutes, minus 19 seconds. In the event of full system failure, local data must be manually recovered from each failsafe console to reconstruct the full timeline of events. Creo reminds you to observe all safety and value preservation guidelines. For more information, refer to your...
Okay, we don't really know what that is. Alright, let's make our way back to get to the next area. Attack speed is low. Medium. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with ours.
Next stop, Central Production B. Personnel arrival.
I can't really remember how many security doors are in here.
Is considerable influence.
All right, I want to try out this flamethrower. Where's it at?
Bring together world leaders and corporations to create the Kyoto Accord. No longer could the environmental changes be ignored. Many even deemed it too late. But Jonah had an idea. In using his company extensively, the operating prototype that would become.
Back, go put in more. one of those, that new implant, and we were making way down.
Welcome, Warren.
I got lost as shit, bro. Alright. Boost. Bam. Yes, sir.
Why three, and why are they blind? Who does that to animals?
What the hell?
They're not dead. The body electric sings through the system. Why three, and why are they blind? Who does that to animals?
All right.
Won't forget your help.
To come back anytime.
I'm going downstairs, because I know there's one down there. yeah. Sorry about that guy. Is he still alive? Really? Danger, sudden drop. Where is this? Oh, yeah. Is there a security door in here? There was.
Clearance confirmed.
Ooh, Mark 3, 3 times tungsten, Mark alloy 3. I think our weapons are already at Mark 3, though. Alright, let's go upstairs. If there ain't one, we're gonna go back to where we were. Sure, with our weapon, we need Mark 4. I thought there was one. one more door down here. Yeah, this one right here. Wasn't it? How the hell did we get in here? That'd be a way to get that door open. How the hell did we get over there? So we open this door. This wasn't really anything. Alright, I ain't worried about it. I really ain't.
Research and development. Deployment in our atmosphere has led to some unique innovations. You're already familiar with your rig, but what about all these crazy tools? Well, powered by your exoskeleton, our engineers.
Okay.
You've heard me say it again and again. But Creo cares. Let's be honest.
This how it got us down there? Where does this take us? I don't remember where that takes us. Outbound train station.
Disability rising at an alarming rate in children.
Alright. Let's run back. Try to find our way back. Let's rock. Here we go. Let's see what we got here, and then run back.
Access granted. Fail-safe protocol active. Log mark 97 hours, 17 minutes, 4 seconds.
Nice.
Data sector damage analysis. 41% of logic engines unrecoverable. Damaged data sectors repaired with applicable Creo security anti-incursion boots. Rocket manifold assembly restored. Production queue partially recovered. Systems maintenance personnel with tertiary senior authorization or above required for manual uploading of...
There's a few security doors and that other area I'm gonna check out there too. And then after that we're just gonna go and start working on.
Do you require assistance, Warren?
Right, put down another vital boost version It's gonna be sweet, and we need more shit. Well, maybe if we level up. Let's see if that was enough for us. Shit. Oh, we got another opening. Ooh, okay. Alright, let's do that. I like what we're running now. Can we do it? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Can we level up? Or upgrade, I'm sorry. Nope. Almost on the head. So what are we trying to... We're trying to get Mark 4. So where the hell have we been getting Mark 4 heads? Elementals. Slash is 69 on the other, 54 on that one. Crush is 29 on the one we're using, 0 on that one. Thrust is 46, 75. So majority of it, this weapon's better except for one, the Slash. It has more than the other. So we're gonna keep with this weapon. Alright. Anyways, if you like this video, please hit the like, and if you want to support this channel, please, please subscribe. I need more and more subscribers to keep this channel going. I'm enjoying it. I love putting out some good content for you all. Hopefully another game after we get this one. So please, please show your support. Anyways, stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for some more of The Surge.